Good morning, children. In the last classes, we have completed our first lesson. So the next part, coming to the exercises of the textbook. In your textbook, adjectives are given in the part of grammar. Okay. So what is an adjective? Before going to know what is an adjective, first you should know what is actually adjective and what verb does it do. So in English, the most important content is parts of speech. Okay, Chuna? Parts of speech, and these parts of speech are 8. Yeah, 8 in number. I think you all know what are these. Okay, so even though the first one is noun, second comes pronoun, the third is verb, and next we will go with adjective. Fifth one is adverb. Okay, children. Sixth is preposition. Seventh is conjunction, and the 8th is interjection. These are the 8 parts of speech. Without this, we can't frame a sentence. When you frame a sentence, definitely you'll find the parts of speech present in them. Now coming to noun. Noun is nothing but a name. Is also called as a naming word. I hope you all know what is a noun. Noun is a name of a person, place, thing, animal or quality. It is called as noun. So simply, in simple manner, we can say that it is a naming word. For examples, you can take such as person. Coming to person, you can take any name, your own name also, such as Mohan, Rekha, Sushila or something like that. And coming to place, as we have different place names also, Mumbai, Delhi, India, okay, like that. And coming to animals, peacock, tiger, birds also, such as parrot. These are nouns. Coming to things, table, chair, fan, these all comes in nouns. Now coming to pronoun, as if we are going to write about somebody, if you are writing a biography, we can't express the name of the person again and again. So in the place of that, we use another word. Means instead of noun, we use another word. That is called as pronoun. Okay. So the word used place of a noun is called as pronoun. Okay, children. So coming to here, examples you can take as he, she, it, they, you, we, I. These all come in pronoun. Now coming to verb. Verb is an action word. Action or doing words are called as verb. Okay. So coming to verbs, so many verbs are there. From morning till you go to bed, each and every verb what you do, it comes in verb. Okay. Such as early morning you wake up. Wake. That is verb. Okay. You brush your teeth. Brush. Brushing. That is verb. You eat. Eat is a వర్క్ బికాస్ ఈ సంథింగ్ యాక్షన్ అంటే ఏదో ఒక వర్క్ మీరు చేస్తున్నారు ఏదైనా వర్క్ పనిని చేసినట్టు ఒకవేళ ఐడెంటిఫై చేస్తే ఆ వర్డ్ ని మనం వర్క్ అంటాం ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ కమింగ్ టు యాడ్జెక్టివ్ యాడ్జెక్టివ్స్ ఆర్ నోన్ యాజ్ డిస్క్రైబింగ్ describing words means something which describes which tells you about a noun or a pronoun something which tells you about a noun or a pronoun is called as an adjective okay for example Sita is a good girl okay so here Sita is what noun how is she is good that word good describes the noun okay so it is called as which type of girl she is good girl so there good is a word which comes in adjective okay so you can take other examples also such as he is a tall man how is he tall okay which word is describing him he ane pronoun ni em describe chestundi e word tall so this tall is an adjective okay now coming to adverb which modifies or gives extra meaning which expresses extra meaning to verb adjective and sometimes as well as adverb okay adverb it modifies some extra meaning to verb adjective or adverb which is already given to you okay for example She runs fast. Runs అనేది verb. దీనికి ఎక్స్ట్రా ఎలా రన్ చేస్తుందంటే fast. So this fast is what? Adverb. Okay. So like this, it is called as adverb which gives some extra meaning to a verb, adjective or adverb. It is called as adverb. Okay. Now coming to preposition. Prepositions are the words which shows a relationship between two words okay I'm coming to conjunction it is a joining word joining words conjunction means eppudaithe edaina koncham extra meaning add chesthe sorry words evaithe rendu sentences ni కంబైన్ చేస్తాయో జాయిన్ చేస్తాయో వాటిని మనం కన్జంక్షన్స్ అంటాం ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ అండ్ బట్ దీస్ ఆర్ ద వర్డ్స్ విచ్ జాయిన్ టు సెంటెన్సెస్ నౌ కమింగ్ టు ఇంటర్జెక్షన్ ఇట్ ఎక్స్ప్రెసెస్ ద సడన్ ఫీలింగ్స్ ఇంటర్జెక్షన్స్ దే ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ ద సడన్ ఫీలింగ్స్ సచ్ యాజ్ హా హాయ్ alas okay and one more identity for it is you have exclamatory mark okay exclamatory mark anedi untundi veki interjections ki okay and these interjections words evaithe interjection words maximum manam use chestamo so actually they don't have a proper meaning just it is a feeling which is expressed oka feeling edaithe lopati nunchi vastundo alanti words ni manam interjections under okay now coming to the main important part which is in your textbook okay that is adjectives now we are going to read about describing words or adjectives a word which describes a noun or a pronoun is called adjective. It's called an adjective. Okay, children. So here, for example, she is beautiful. She is beautiful girl. Okay, so coming to here, beautiful, she is a pronoun. How she looks means she looks beautiful. Here coming to she, beautiful is describing whom? A pronoun. Okay, such as Raghu is very clever. Okay, so coming to here, clever. So now clever, it is describing a noun. This is about adjective, children.